Kyle Mounts with an update on your forecast as it's already time to look ahead to the weekend. And we do have a temporary chill that's going to move into central Indiana on Saturday. 36 degrees, some rain and snow showers in the mix there. But then by Sunday, we're already enjoying a little bit of sunshine and temperatures back into the middle 40s. And even with that chill in the air on Saturday, that's about average for this time of year. Here's a look at TrueCast as we go through our Saturday afternoon. And you can see a little bit of that rain-snow mix. Looks like any accumulations would be very minimal, possibly on some of those grassy surfaces, but that won't add up to a whole lot as that system begins to move on out of here by Saturday evening. Roads should be just fine as temperatures are going to be above the freezing mark, 36 in Lafayette and Indianapolis, 38 in Columbus. But by Sunday, there's a look at that warming trend. After starting off in the 20s, we're back into the 40s during the afternoon with some sunshine. 7-day planning forecast and overall temperatures looking pretty good there too. As we go into early next week, highs are in the 40s. Another shot of some colder air on Wednesday, but back into the 50s with rain by the end of the week.